I began shooting by myself when I was 12 years old, and I got to the national team something like 15 years old. Best memory is last Olympic Games in London, when I remember all my family came to see. It was not successful competition, but it was very nice to see my family there. My idol is many shooters who can shoot and hit more clays than me, and it's very difficult to say one chap or one man. But at the moment, the nicer for me is Tore Brovold. My hardest competition, sure, when I won a world championship. I was so sick, and in the same time I won, but was horrible competition for me. Shooting gives me, in English, it's difficult to say, is like to be all time in the same way, to keep under control everything, and it's so good for what I said, to keep everything under control and to be nice and honest and everything.